There's the Nickel Bridge across the James. We're on our way to the Virginia Museum. Everything's going greener. I'm sorry.
Fired at Greg because he shouldn't have done that. The bear was simply smelling.
Here's the new wing of the Virginia Museum. Quite huge, very spectacular. Very modern. It's Joanne Leon going toward the museum. Huh? The new parking garage for the museum has a green roof. It's still being finished. The workers are all here today. This is the new entrance area off of the boulevard. The main entrance lobby. This is the gift shop. Cafe. This is the old entrance of the museum. In the main old entrance of the museum. I might be wrong, but I think this is Marcus Aurelius. Gallery with various 18th century art. This is a gallery of collection of silver. All kinds of silver. This is the Faberge gallery. This is the medieval and Byzantine gallery. An old tapestry, a medieval tapestry. This is the old Doric court. It used to have a reflecting pool in the middle of the fountain, and this used to be the section where the ancient art was. It's now been moved to a new gallery. And this is Gaius Caligula. Roman sarcophagus. 20th century abstracts. Into modern painting.